I use the same ingredients in this mush right here. I use the same ingredients I did in the last video. Just this time, instead of pureeing it, I'm gonna let it sit in here for a couple of hours. Let it soften up, thicken up.
As y'all can see, it's been sitting in here for a couple of hours, and this is what it looks like. Now watch how they eat this. These pups 4.5 weeks old now.
All right, so we got it in their bowl. We're finna go see how they gonna take to it. And this time I didn't put any dye in it. I only put dye in it for like a week. But now they don't get any dye in it. This is just the recipe that I put in my last video. And let it sit for a couple hours. These pups are 4.5 weeks old. I still got 2 females and 1 male available. Like I said, I didn't put any dye in it this time. And as y'all can see, they tearing it up.
They done. Little mama still trying to eat.
What do I take this up? Cover it up. Give them some water. Get you some water, man. They on their 2nd week, 3rd day for the dewormer. Like I said, these puppies are 4.5 weeks old. A little short, quick video. If y'all want to see how I deworm them, y'all go check out the last video. And after I feed them, I take them out, let them run, play in this little area right here. There you go, you got nice fat puppies.